Let me now take a minute and introduce my co-founder, my friend, and our CTO, Scott Huffbauer, who will share our latest BroadSoft business innovations and how we plan on delivering them to you. Scott.
Thank you. Mike's not a big hugger. So as Mike said, technology's moving fast. That's why we're focused on rethinking innovation and improving the end user experience. Today, I'll talk about what's new. First, I'd like to start with the big picture and share how we've evolved our product portfolio. Last year, we introduced BroadSoft Business, made up of our three applications. UC1 is our unified communications application. Team1 is our team collaboration application. And CC1 is our contact center application. Over the last year, we've invested heavily in decoupling parts of our flagship application, UC1, into a set of common application capabilities and microservices. Our goal is to leverage these across all of our BroadSoft Business applications. Hub, which we originally announced as part of UC1, is now a common application capability with the same experience in both UC1 and Team1. Now, we realized it made sense to do the same thing with the meeting capabilities of UC1, so we pulled it out and made it a common application capability, which we call BroadSoft Meet. BroadSoft Meet is a new high-quality HD video collaboration experience, and it's bundled into both UC1 and Team1. I'll give you a look at that a little bit later. Now, as we expand the portfolio, we'll continue to take this approach to new capabilities where it makes sense. This will provide a consistent and intuitive end-user experience for common communications and collaboration functions. Now, as part of this decoupling, we've adopted a modern microservices architecture that allows us to be more efficient in the way we deliver and deploy software to the cloud. So you can think of microservices as the low-level building blocks for all of the capabilities of BroadSoft Business. Each microservice can be updated and deployed independently, making it quick and easy for us to add new functionality. So presence, screen sharing, message routing, all good examples of microservices. And as you expect, all of these microservices and application capabilities are packaged together using modern APIs. Of course, this is all to say that we're always investing in our application stack so that we can quickly and easily adapt to our emerging market needs. Now, as Michael mentioned, our objective with BroadSoft Business is to give you a comprehensive offer that's both feature-rich and flexible enough to meet the needs of all market segments, from small to mid-market businesses all the way to large multinational enterprises. I'm going to talk about the enhancements to each of our applications a bit later, but first, I'd like to cover the enhancements we've made to BroadCloud, our global cloud application platform. BroadCloud enables you to easily market, sell, and deliver any one or all of our BroadSoft Business applications. It's now available in 10 countries. And as Michael discussed, on the compliance front, we've made a lot of progress. BroadCloud is now fully ISO 27001 compliant. CC1 is compliant with PCI DSS for ensuring customer information is handled in a private and secure manner. We've secured an agency sponsor for FedRAMP, which will allow us to sell UC1 into the US federal government. Additionally, we've leveraged the best practices from FedRAMP regarding security, monitoring, process, and change control, and apply them to all BroadSoft Business applications. We've adopted industry-leading security controls, enhanced our security office with a CISO, implemented a 24/7 security operations center, and we're working to have a SOC 2 audit done later this year. All of this to further increase BroadCloud security. Now, one of the key differentiators for BroadCloud is the channel support system, or simply the CSS. Our Powered by BroadSoft program is designed to help you acquire customers, onboard them, and ensure that they're adopting our applications. The CSS provides the platform capabilities of the Powered by BroadSoft program and enables you to manage the end-to-end SaaS lifecycle for all BroadSoft Business applications. The foundation of the CSS is a centralized customer management system for managing customer account and profile information. It allows you to define, provision, and configure our applications based on your specific market needs. To drive customer acquisition, the CSS helps you to market and sell by providing a digital marketing system, including microsites and campaign tools. To simplify the onboarding process, the CSS provides a fully featured order management and fulfillment system for provisioning, activating, and configuring our applications. And finally, for adoption, we're building out a suite of business intelligence services with analytics and reporting to track enterprise usage. With a complete set of APIs, you can pick and choose the functions you need, integrating and complementing the systems that you already have. So as you can see, the CSS is the engine which enables our Powered by BroadSoft program, providing capabilities which help you throughout the entire SaaS lifecycle. Okay, so if we look at the big picture, we have BroadSoft Business, which is our portfolio of ready-to-market cloud applications for business communications. It's composed of UC1, Team1, and CC1. We've introduced a set of common application capabilities, Hub and Meet, which are shared across the applications, all using a microservices architecture. Our BroadSoft Business applications are built on BroadCloud, our global cloud application platform. It includes the CSS designed to help you with the entire SaaS lifecycle. So innovation in our industry is moving at a record pace, and adopting a cloud-based delivery model is the only way we can both compete. BroadCloud is optimized for marketing, selling, delivering, and supporting any or all of our applications, helping you to grow your business. Now let's explore what's new with each of our BroadSoft Business applications. Let's start with CC1, our contact center solution. So our strategy is focused on four key areas: expanding the breadth of the solution, integrating with other applications and systems, improving the operational aspects of the service, and adding new and innovative solutions that anticipate the future needs of contact centers. These four areas help us better address requirements for small business, mid-market, and large enterprises. So what's new? So as larger companies adopt cloud solutions, there are those that would like CC1 to integrate with their existing call center systems, while others are looking for more pre-integrated, comprehensive solutions. CC1 continues to be very good at integrating with existing systems in a contact center. We've augmented this strategy by delivering a pre-integrated suite of capabilities by adding workforce optimization and speech-enabled interactive voice response. We're working with two great partners to bring these new capabilities to market: Calabrio for workforce optimization and Inference for speech-enabled interactive voice response. These applications are increasingly common at mid-market and large contact centers and include advanced capabilities such as speech analytics and voice biometrics. Now, another area we put a lot of effort into is the user experience. It's a key aspect of any contact center solution. We've updated our agent, supervisor, and management user experiences to be cleaner and more intuitive. We've made the user experience similar to the look and feel of UC1 and Team1, ensuring consistency across all BroadSoft Business applications. Now let me walk you through some of the new functionality we've introduced. We've added a rich campaign management function that can launch preview and progressive outbound dialing campaigns, which can be used for applications such as sales, appointment reminders, and customer outreach. These calls can be blended with inbound contact channels to maximize agent efficiency and provide unified administration and reporting. We've added both Microsoft Dynamics and Zendesk to our set of pre-integrated CRM applications, providing support for single sign-on, screen pops, click-to-call, and activity logging. To make it easier for our partners to sell the value of BroadSoft Business, we've embedded UC1 capabilities within CC1. To make it easy for agents to access experts outside of the contact center. You saw a great example in the Miss Dig video. So we'll continue to enhance our CC1 solution to provide best-in-class functionality. Now let's move on to Team One. Team One is our team collaboration solution designed to address the growing enterprise messaging market, which in 4 years, Gartner estimates to be worth $4.9 billion annually. We've made a lot of progress with Team One since it launched at last year's Connections. So here's a quick video showing the breadth of its capabilities.
Welcome to Team One, the business messaging and collaboration app that makes teamwork simple. Most collaboration apps are either for communication or work management. Team One is perfect for both. Everything in Team One is built around workspaces. You can easily open workspaces and invite your team, whether it's for a specific project or just a new idea. You can even invite people outside your organization, like contractors and clients. Workspaces make getting work done simple. To share files, just drag and drop them into the workspace. You can make a call or start a video conference with one click right there. And if you want to send a private message to someone directly, just click their name. Because Team One integrates with many of the cloud services you already use, you never have to leave the app. With the artificial intelligence of BroadSoft Hub, every message or file you might need is already there, so you never have to search high and low for that one attachment. And if you need to schedule a meeting, you can do it. Just like that. Not only is Team One perfect for teamwork, everyone gets their own personal workspace too. You can see all your tasks across all your workspaces, so you never miss that sales opportunity, customer follow-up, or whatever is most important to you. And when your work takes you places, Team One goes with you, syncing your conversations and files across all your devices. Don't just talk about work, get work done. On Team One, teamwork made simple.
So we've made a lot of enhancements. On the customer front, we now have more than 130 service providers that have begun the journey to launch Team One. From a product perspective, we've innovated in four key areas. We've made it easy to support a completely automated end-to-end buyer journey and customer lifecycle with the new Team One admin portal, which is a component of our BroadCloud CSS. It allows you to deploy branded microsites with rich content such as product guides, videos, and testimonials, which are continuously updated and available in a growing number of languages. Users are even able to conduct self-service trials through the microsite. And as a service provider, you're able to easily manage the entire lifecycle of your end customers, from trial to activation to usage reporting. All of this is part of our Powered by BroadSoft program. So we've worked hard to integrate features across our broader product portfolio. Team One users and guests are now able to enjoy audio and video conferencing and screen sharing from any device through BroadSoft Meet, which I'll demo later. So combining real-time communications with workspace collaboration makes teams more efficient regardless of where they are, which devices they use, or the size of their company. We've also enhanced the value of Hub by exposing its micro app and contextual views on the mobile app for both team and one-to-one workspaces. Now users can access shared content with their colleagues, not only on the desktop, but on all of their devices. We also added more enterprise features, including enhanced security, like encryption at rest. And finally, we made the end user experience more engaging by introducing enhancements like animated GIFs, language localizations, and the ability for teams to engage in workflow commenting. All of these enhancements were made to improve the end user experience. Okay, now we're going to move on to UC One. So UC One is actually two applications in one, Unified Communications and Cloud PBX. Unified Communications includes high definition voice and video, messaging, presence, screen sharing, complete with desktop, mobile, and tablet apps. Cloud PBX includes traditional business telephony, front office, unified messaging, and call distribution features. Now before, if you wanted to offer unified communications from BroadCloud, you also had to use our Cloud PBX application. Now, we're offering the unified communications application of UC1 from BroadCloud, working with the Cloud PBX application on our BroadWorks platform. We're calling this UC1 Software as a Service, or UC1 SaaS. Okay, so the change is subtle, but important to understand why we did it. We have to be able to deliver new functionality much faster to react to market needs and stay ahead of the competition. We have a rich Cloud PBX application already available in BroadWorks and deployed by you, our partners. But with a software delivery model like BroadWorks, we're not able to move as fast as the cloud-only competition. We found that most of the innovation pertains to the unified communications application and user experience, and not the Cloud PBX application. Deploying a software-based unified communications application into your network represents a significant investment in capital and people, and most importantly, it takes a fair bit of time to bring to market. So, that's why we're moving our unified communications application to the cloud. With the cloud model, we can both move faster and better compete. Our strategy is to provide a complete unified communications application as a cloud service, but give you the option to use the Cloud PBX application in BroadCloud or in BroadWorks hosted in your network. So this is unique in the industry, providing the ultimate in flexibility. And with all of our BroadSoft business applications in BroadCloud, you can bring UC1, Team1, and CC1 to market immediately as an integrated suite, which is a big competitive differentiator. Now, together, we can innovate at cloud speed and better meet market needs. So what do you get with UC1 SaaS? UC1 SaaS delivers all the expected unified communications features: instant messaging, presence, sharing, audio-video collaboration. These capabilities are delivered to the end user through new applications for the desktop, mobile, and tablet. The UC1 applications tie together the unified communications application in BroadCloud with the Cloud PBX application in BroadWorks, providing a single end user experience. Now, UC1 SaaS addresses the three main challenges you shared with us: initial deployment, branding, and continuous enhancements. So the simplicity of deploying UC1 SaaS has us very excited. The onboarding process requires a few system-level configuration changes to your BroadWorks platform, and the solution is ready to go. There are no services to be assigned, no user or enterprise configuration, and no activation changes to your IT systems. We've also changed the branding of the application. Just upload your assets once into the channel support system. From then on, the UC1 applications utilize the assets to display your brand to the end user. You no longer have to brand the various applications every time we update the apps. And if you change the assets at any time, the applications automatically update their branding. And last, we're making a pledge to innovate at cloud speed, bringing new end-user capabilities to market as quickly as possible. Now, it's important to point out that UC1 SaaS is more than a technology accelerator. It's also a market accelerator. UC1 SaaS, along with the BroadCloud channel support system and our Powered by BroadSoft program, cover selling, onboarding, and adoption, the entire SaaS lifecycle. Our goal is to keep adding more content and tools to get and keep your customers engaged. It's a perfect example of how we're rethinking innovation. Okay, so what are some of the new capabilities we're adding into UC1? So we've added an app landing page. So now you can create a web app that plugs into UC1 as the main screen. This allows you to embed a specialized user experience for a particular function or vertical, so you can leverage the great calling and messaging available with UC1. So as an example, let's see how this would work for someone in the hospitality industry, say housekeeping in a hotel. Okay, so first of all, you all need to imagine me as a housekeeper. Okay, so I'm gonna bring up the app, and you can see on the main screen, there's a list of all the different functions that are relevant to my job. So I'm a housekeeper. I'm going to go to the guest list. You can see all the guests within the hotel. I'm going to start my day by cleaning the room of a very important guest. There you go. I'm going to set the status to maid in room. Save that. So it's important to point out that when I do this, it updates the system so that everyone else knows that I'm in the room cleaning. So in case anybody has any issues with the room, they know what's going on. Now, if I want to check out this very important guest, I can click on that person's name. I can see all the information relevant to that guest. Oh, here I can see this guy's been hitting the mini bar. I'm going to have to message my manager because I don't think I have enough alcohol on my card. Now, my manager's a little gruff, not always the nicest guy, but I know, really, he's just a big teddy bear at heart. So I'm going to message him and just say, need some more scotch. All right, there you go. So now once I'm done cleaning the room, I can update the room status to state that I'm done, and I can move on to the next room. So think about how this capability can improve workflows, making people more efficient and productive. Specializing UC1 with a user experience allows you to better serve the needs of large enterprises, verticals, or just businesses with unique workflow and integration requirements. Now, with UC1 Desktop, you can now embed web content directly into a tab so the user spends more time inside the UC1 experience. While this can be used for a variety of scenarios, a good one to think about is IoT. There are a lot of connected things out there that a user may need to interact with. So why launch a whole separate app to communicate with devices when you're already using an app to communicate with employees? So here's an example of how you can include IoT inside of UC1, taking advantage of embedded web content. So let's say I need to know the status of the lights at headquarters to make sure that we're not wasting electricity. Using embedded web content, I can open a page that displays a large map of our office and the status of each light. Big map. So I can click on a room, turn on and off the light. You'll notice that the map also says who sits where. Now I've got a bit of a problem. I've got a problem employee. Always wasting electricity, not very frugal. I want to send this guy a message and make sure he turns his lights off before he leaves the office. So I'm going to click on his name. Turn off lights. There you go. So you can see that I stayed inside the user experience there. So you can imagine a wide variety of potential use cases for this new capability. It's extremely powerful, allowing you to integrate business applications while keeping end users inside of the UC1 user experience. Oh, I can see Sam turn off the light. That's the first time he's ever listened to me. All right. Another valuable feature that we're adding is SMS. Today, if you can use UC1 to communicate with your colleagues inside of the business. With SMS, you can use text messaging to communicate with outside customers or partners using your UC1 business identity. So let me show you how this works. So here you can see my message list. You can see my messages with my boss and my problem employee, kind of normal messages with my colleagues. If you look down at the bottom here, you see a session that I have going on with a partner who's using his mobile phone and SMS. So I can use this and send and receive messages using my UC1 phone number, and they display in the messages list. So I'm still in the same app with the same experience. So SMS greatly expands the breadth of UC1, making it a complete business messaging solution. Now we realize that business users are tired of siloed business apps. The ability to integrate communications with other business applications and having one full service app provides the experience users are looking for. So before I finish, I wanted to touch on how UC1 and Team 1 work together. We've got great feedback on both applications. Some of our partners like the workspace-centric experience of Team One, but are asking us to embed the Cloud PBX functionality of UC One. Other partners would like us to embed a lighter version of the workspace functionality of Team One into UC One. So both approaches make sense, depending on the type of customer you're selling to and how you go to market. So we've started the work of bringing the two experiences together into one application. One of the advantages of the cloud model is we can rapidly add new features to our apps and get real-time feedback from both our partners and end users. Our goal is to provide our partners with the ability to deliver a communications and collaboration solution that addresses the needs of all users, whether they're in a small business or a global enterprise. Now, on the show floor, you'll have an opportunity to preview versions of UC One with workspaces and Team One with embedded Cloud PBX functionality. Give us feedback on these enhancements and share what you're seeing in the market. Now, let's move on to the enhancements we've made to the Cloud PBX application of UC One. We've primarily supported small to medium business, but we're moving to address the needs of larger multinational enterprises. Now, our solution supports enterprise dialing, collaboration, and contact centers within a single site, a region, or across the globe, all with a single management experience providing easy-to-use control and visibility. We've also added support for local gateways on the enterprise site. This is great for places where we don't have PSTN connectivity, there are requirements for local media retention, or the enterprise just wants to use their existing telephony connectivity. All of this helps us better serve the large enterprise segment. Now, earlier I mentioned BroadSoft Meet. It's a cloud-based collaboration experience that improves the productivity of online meetings. Most of you are already familiar with the My Room meeting experience available today with UC One. BroadSoft Meet takes this experience to new levels with high-definition audio and video and a simple, more intuitive guest collaboration experience. By allowing video switching between each participant, BroadSoft Meet provides a far superior video collaboration experience. This technology minimizes processing, which allows for greater scalability, better video quality, higher resolution, and more participants as compared to the traditional video conferencing model. Now, as I mentioned earlier, this is a common application capability in the BroadSoft Business Suite. It enables video collaboration meetings in Team One workspaces and powers the My Room functionality in our UC One SaaS solution. If you're using both, you can join meetings from any app and have the same experience. We've significantly improved the quality of the video, supporting full HD 1080p on our desktop platform. Sharing your desktop is quick and easy too. Participants can view the share on any device, desktop, smartphone, and tablet. Guest participants can access the meeting using the same apps and fully participate in a multimedia collaboration session. So we put together a quick video to show you all of the capabilities of BroadSoft Meet.
Effective meetings lead to decisive action. The problem is, most meetings are ineffective. First, people are always late because of tech problems in the conference room or because people on the go can't find the invite. Then, time is wasted looking for files, emails, and presentations. Meanwhile, the sound and video quality are terrible. Then progress stalls with no one actually noting any decisions or assigning tasks. So in the end, you don't get anything done, which leads to more meetings. Here at BroadSoft, we're fixing the whole meeting experience, making them easier to join and more focused on what matters. You can schedule a meeting in seconds, easily finding open slots so you never disrupt your workflow. You can join the meeting with one touch, even if you're on mobile. Guests see exactly what you see, so the user experience is the same for everyone. And your video conference never cuts out because the quality stays the same no matter how many people join. Throughout the meeting, all the relevant presentations and documents are at your fingertips, so the meeting isn't held up while you hunt for material. And once decisions are made, You can memorialize them and assign tasks on the spot so the results actually stick. Have better meetings so you can have less meetings with the BroadSoft meeting experience.
So that's what Meet can do now. We'll soon add a recording feature which captures audio, video, and content share. Enhanced video tile manipulation where you can pin, move, and remove tiles. Integrate Hub for contextual intelligence. Add end-user analytics. And integrate leading calendar services such as Google G Suite and Microsoft Office 365. So for virtual teams to reach their potential, everyone must be present and engaged. BroadSoft Meet provides a simple way for remote teams to meet and interact in a more engaging way. Now to recap what we covered today and what it means for you, our partners, let's go back to the big picture. We've evolved BroadSoft Business, UC1, Team1, and CC1 into a more integrated, streamlined, and competitive application suite. We've introduced a set of common application capabilities, Hub and Meet, which are shared across the applications. We've introduced the microservices architecture, allowing us to innovate quicker. We've included a broad cloud channel support system, and we've enhanced broad cloud and made it easier for partners to use BroadWorks to offer BroadSoft Business applications in broad cloud. All of this we did to better address different segments and customer needs, which keeps you ahead of the competition and drives revenue growth, making you more successful. We've rethought innovation across our entire portfolio, and we're reinventing business communications, collaboration, and customer engagement. So please, take advantage of every opportunity we have at Connections to learn about what's new and what's coming, and let us know how we can help you. So I want to thank you all for helping us rethink innovation. Now, it's not just about technology, it's also about our latest marketing initiatives. So up next is Chief Digital and Marketing Officer, Tahereh Bebehani. But first, we'll take a quick break.